गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस चैप्टर 6 इंटीजर्स, एक्सरसाइज 6.2, क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। क्वेश्चन 3 है एट विदाउट यूजिंग नंबर लाइंस। ओके, सो हियर दिस इज गिवन क्वेश्चन 3 पार्ट ए, 11 प्लस माइनस 7। Before it, in question number 2, we sum it, use number line. But here, question given, add this without using number lines. Okay? So here plus, here minus. So, here you don't know, we sum it or subtract it, because both signs are here. Okay? So some signs, conclusion is here we write, suppose, here plus, in bracket is minus, with any numbers this is equal to minus. Okay, here minus inside the bracket is also minus, plus. Okay, so this is equal to minus. Again, outside of the bracket is minus and inside of the bracket is again minus, then you can say this is equal to plus. Okay, and outside of the bracket is positive plus and inside of the bracket is also plus, then you can say this is a plus. Okay, for example of this plus in bracket minus, this is equal to minus. So let's see of example of this properties. Here 10 plus minus 5. Okay, so you can see here plus, outside of the bracket is plus, outside of bracket is plus, and the inside of the bracket is minus. So plus inside in bracket is minus, this is equal to minus. So here plus into minus, this is equal to minus. So 10 minus 5, this is equal to 5. Clear? This is clear. And next property, minus inside plus, suppose 11 plus 11 minus plus 6. Okay, this equation. So you can see here outside the bracket is minus, inside in bracket is plus. So minus into plus, this is equal to minus. So here you can see also this is 11 minus into plus is equal to minus, this is equal to minus 6. So you subtract it, 11 minus 6 is equal to 5. 11 minus 6 is equal to 5. Clear? And now outside of bracket is minus and inside of bracket is also minus. Such as 5 minus minus 4. Okay, so here you can see this is the rules, minus into minus, this is equal to plus. So here also minus into minus, this is equal to plus. Minus minus plus 4. So here 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. Clear? And now last, inside of bracket is plus and outside of bracket is also plus, such as 5 plus plus 6. Okay, so this is so plus into plus, this is equal to plus. So 5 plus 6, this is equal to 11. Clear? Now you can also write these properties, sign up this symbols like this, minus into minus, this is equal to plus. Okay, plus into plus, this is equal to also plus. Okay, if the case of multiplication and sign have same, like here minus, both are equal sign, minus minus. So in the case of multiplication, this is equal to plus. Here plus into plus. Sign are same, plus into plus. This then this is equal to also plus, and minus into plus. So in this case we obtain minus. If sign have different, then the result is minus. Okay, here R you can write plus into minus. This is equal to also minus. Okay, so I hope all of you understood the operation of addition and subtraction into by multiplication. Okay, so plus into plus, plus multiply multiply by plus, this is equal to plus. Clear? For example, this is minus into minus, like minus 2 into minus 2. So 2 to the 4, minus minus plus, because here minus into minus, this is equal to plus. So you can write plus or we can't write plus, both are equals. Okay, the symbol of plus is omitted. Okay, and plus 2 into plus 2. So plus 2 into plus 2, plus into plus, this is equal to plus, and 2 into 2, this is equal to 4. Clear? Now minus into plus, so take minus 2 into plus 2. So we know that minus into plus is equal to minus, so here we can write minus into plus, this is equal to minus. After this, 2 into 2, this is equal to 4. Clear? Now last, plus into minus, this is equal to minus. So here we take plus 2 into minus 2. So plus into minus, this is equal to minus. After this, 2 into 2, this is equal to 4. So student, I hope all of you understood the operation of plus minus, plus into minus, or plus into plus, or minus into minus, and so on. Okay, and some other rules I want to discuss here, such as you can see, if in the case of subtraction or addition like that, minus 3 minus 2, here both are minus. So what are you do here? If both signs are minus of both numbers, so simply you use minus here. Both are minus, so minus, minus 3, minus 2. So you write here minus. Okay, why? Because this is not case of multiplication. Minus into minus become plus when the case of multiplication. Okay, but here no case of multiplication. Or minus into minus, if one minus is out of bracket, and the other minus is inside of bracket. This is means also minus into minus. Okay, so this is equal to also plus. But here you can see no bracket is used here, and not anywhere you can see the sign of multiplication. So if both minus 3 minus 2, in this case we write here minus. After this we add the both number like this, 3 plus 2, this is equal to 5. Clear? Such as minus 8 minus 4. Okay, so minus 8 minus 4, both numbers are minus, so here we write minus. After this we add both numbers, 4 plus 8 plus 4 is equal to 12. We can write here 12. This is clear. Now let another examples, suppose minus 10 minus 5. Okay, so you can see here both numbers have negative sign, so this is equal to write negative sign. After this, 10 plus 5, we add both numbers, 10 plus 5 is equal to 15. Clear? So student, I hope all of you understood such types questions, minus and first number is minus, again second number is also minus. So this is equal to minus, and we add the numbers. Okay, now some other examples you can see here. Suppose one number is minus, minus 10, and other is plus, suppose plus 6. Okay, then how can you solve this question? So here we solve these questions. First we check both number are different, one is plus, again other is minus. Okay, so here subtraction is clear, subtraction is possible. If one of both symbol of both number is different, means one symbol of one number is minus and other is plus, or one number is first number is plus, second number is minus, or second number is plus and first number is minus, then this is clear that the subtraction is clear. So we subtract both number, but what is the sign subtract both number? So here 10 is greater than 6, so we subtract 6 from 10. It means that 6 10 minus 6 is equal to 4, so 4. But here the sign of 6 is plus and the sign of 6 10 is minus, so which sign you use here? So we check we check here which number is greater. So you can, we know that 10 is greater than 6, clear? 10 is greater than 6, so we use the greater number sign. We use the number symbol of greater number. So this is equal to minus 4. This is clear? Okay, and next, suppose a question like this, 10 minus 6. Okay, so you can see here the symbol of 10 is plus and here symbol of 6 is minus. Sign of 6 is minus and the sign of 10 is plus. So the here the sign of 10 is positive and the sign of 6 is negative, so both symbol are different. This is clear that subtraction is possible here. So 10 minus 6 is equal to 4, clear? But which sign we use here? We use the greater number sign. So here greater number is 10. So what is the sign of 10? Sign of 10 is plus. So sometimes you can write here or not write here, no problem. Plus you can write or you can not write. Okay, so we not write the symbol of plus. Okay, so we suppose that this 4 is positive. The sign of this 4 is plus. Okay, this is clear now. And if both number is 6 plus 8, so you can see here sum of these numbers, 8 is positive, 6 is also positive, so both number are positive, so you can easily add 8 plus 6 is equal to 14. We can write 14, clear? Now the part A of question number 3, we add these numbers and without using number lines. Okay, so here you can say plus, the outside of bracket is plus and the inside of bracket is minus. So you can say plus into minus, plus minus, plus into minus, this is equal to minus. So you can write here plus 11 plus into minus, this is equal to minus, minus 7. Okay, so 11 minus 7 is equal to 4. Clear? Now B part of this question, B part here, minus 13 plus plus 18. This is minus 13 plus plus 18. Add this, okay? So this is a minus 13 plus plus 18. Okay? So here you can say plus into plus. Here plus into plus. You read it plus into plus. It means that the 1 plus out of side, out of bracket is plus and inside of bracket is also plus, so plus into plus, this is equal to plus. So you can write here plus 18. Okay, now this is minus 13, so we open the bracket and you find here, you can write it minus 13. Also, you can arrange it. Okay, you can arrange it and write like that. This is equal to 18 minus 13. Just we rotate it. We first write 18. This is positive. After this, this is negative minus 13. Okay, or you can write 18 minus 13. Some okay. Here this is the positive symbols. So you maybe right or not right the positive symbol. Okay, so हम यहाँ पे plus का sign नहीं लिखते हैं. Okay, so 18 minus 13 is equal to what? 18 minus 13 is equal to 5. Clear? So student, I hope all of you understood A part and B part of question number 3. How to add the given two integers 11 plus minus 7 and minus 13 plus 18. Okay, now we are going to discuss C part of this question, third, minus 10 plus 19. C part of this question is minus 10 plus 19. Okay, so here minus 10, so you can write it easily like that, this 10. Okay, you can open this bracket and you can write it minus 10. Okay, and here plus into plus, this is plus, outside the bracket is plus, inside the bracket is also plus, so plus into plus, this is equal to plus, because here we discussed plus into plus, this is equal to plus. So right here 19 as it is, and just rearrange this. First you write 19 plus 19 minus 10. Okay, plus 19 you can simply write 19 minus 10. Okay, so 19 minus 10 is equal to what? 19 minus 10 is equal to 9. Okay, 90 minus 10 is equal to 9. Now the D part of this question, D part is minus 250 plus 150. Okay, this is a D part, minus 250 plus 150. Clear? Now, so we can write minus 250 as it is, plus into plus, this is equal to plus. Okay, and plus into plus, this is equal to plus, and we write 150 as it is. Okay, so here you can see 250 is greater than 150, and 250 is what? Minus, means 250, symbol of 250 is negative, and the symbol of sign of 150 is positive. So here you can see 250 is greater than 150, so we use the symbol of greater number. Symbol of greater number is minus, so you write first minus. After this, one is minus, other is plus, so subtraction is clear here, because one number is minus and other number is plus, and you use the sign is greater number. So greater number 250, so we use sign here 215. After this, from 215 we subtract 150 from 250, so 250 minus, you can hear 50, so this is equal to 0 0, 1. This is equal to 100. Clear? So here, this is clear. I hope all have understood this question. Minus 150 plus 150, this is given. Plus into plus, this is equal to plus. And you write here 150 as it is. And minus 250, you can write here as it is. Clear? Now, we write, you can see 250 is greater than 150. So use the sign of greater number. So greater number is 250 here. So you use the sign here minus. After this we subtract both. We subtract smaller number from greater number. So your smaller number is 150 and greater number is 250. So you can see here we find 100. So our AD is minus 100. Okay. Now the E part of this question is minus 380 plus 270. Okay. A part of this question minus 380 plus minus 270. So outside of bracket is plus, inside bracket is minus, like this. Plus minus, outside of bracket is plus and inside of bracket is minus. So plus into minus, this is equal to minus. Okay, so here you can see also plus into minus, this is equal to minus. So we can write this 380 minus 380 as it is. Okay, you can write minus 380 as it is, minus 380 as it is, and here plus minus minus, and you can write 270. Clear? After this you can see here both number have negative signs. Okay, both number have negative sign. So we write first here negative sign, because both number have negative sign. After this we sum it. So 270 plus 380. Okay, and 0 plus 0, 0, 7 plus 8, 15, carry 1, 2 plus 3, 5, 1, 6. So you can write here 650. Okay, student, you can see this is your sum, minus 380 plus minus 270. So plus into minus, this is equal to minus. Okay, plus into minus, this is equal to minus, and here minus 380, you can write as it is, minus 380 minus 270. So here you can see in both numbers have minus symbol. So first write minus here, after this we add this both numbers. So we obtain minus 650. Okay, if both number in minus form like that, here you can see 380 and 200 minus 270, both are minus. So we sum it and write it with a minus symbols. So here we sum it, we obtain 650 and write it with minus symbol, because both are minus. Now the next part of this question, 3 is F part. This is last part of this question. F part of this question is minus 217 plus minus 100. Minus 217 plus minus 100. Okay. So we write minus 217 as it is. 217 as it is plus into minus. This is equal to minus. Plus into minus, this is equal to minus. Okay, ब्रैकेट के बाहर प्लस, ब्रैकेट के अंदर माइनस. सो वी रीड इट प्लस इंटू माइनस, दिस इज इक्वल टू माइनस. क्लियर? एंड वी राइट 100. सो हियर यू कैन सी बोथ नंबर हैव नेगेटिव सिंबल, माइनस 217 माइनस 100. ओके, सो वी राइट हियर फर्स्ट माइनस, आफ्टर दिस वी एट बोथ नंबर्स. ओके, सो हियर वी राइट माइनस बिकॉज बोथ हैव माइनस साइन. सो हियर वी राइट माइनस, आफ्टर दिस वी प्लस इट. सो 217 प्लस 100, दिस इज इक्वल टू 317. क्लियर? सो स्टूडेंट, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टूड दिस क्वेश्चन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 इज कंप्लीटेड एंड यू एंजॉय विद एंड यू नो हाउ टू ऐड इंटीजर्स विदाउट यूजिंग नंबर लाइन्स. ओके, यू लर्न इन दिस क्वेश्चन हाउ टू ऐड टू इंटीजर्स, टू आर मोर इंटीजर्स विदाउट यूजिंग नंबर लाइन्स. ओके, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, मिस क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 ऑफ दिस एक्सरसाइज. क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 है फाइंड द सम ऑफ. ओके, सो लेट हाउ टू फाइंड सम क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 हियर फाइंड द सम ऑफ पार्ट ए. बोथ क्वेश्चन इज 137 एंड माइनस 354. ओके, सो हियर यू फाइंड द सम ऑफ बोथ नंबर्स. लाइक यू कैन राइट यू फाइंड सम, सो द सिंबल ऑफ सम इज प्लस. सो सोल्यूशन ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज 137 प्लस फर्स्ट इंटीजर, सेकेंड इंटीजर इज दिस, यू कैन राइट -354. क्लियर? दिस इज फर्स्ट इंटीजर, दिस इज सेकेंड इंटीजर. ओके, सो यू कैन राइट इट 337 एज इट इज एंड प्लस इंटू माइनस, दिस इज इक्वल टू माइनस. ओके, हियर वी राइट प्लस इंटू माइनस, दिस इज इक्वल टू माइनस. यू कैन ऑल्सो राइट प्लस इन ब्रैकेट माइनस, सो यू कैन राइट हियर माइनस. ओके, सो हियर दिस इज इक्वल टू -54. यू कैन राइट हियर द सिंबल ऑफ इक्वालिटी. ओके, दिस इज सोल्यूशन, दिस इज सोल्यूशन ऑफ ए पार्ट ऑफ क्वेश्चन 4. दिस इज क्लियर? सी हियर यू कैन सी द साइन ऑफ 137 इज पॉजिटिव एंड हियर द साइन ऑफ 354 इज नेगेटिव. सो दिस इज क्लियर दैट सबट्रैक्शन इज पॉसिबल. वी सबट्रैक्ट द स्मॉलर नंबर फ्रॉम ग्रेटर नंबर. सो हियर स्मॉलर नंबर इज 137 एंड ग्रेटर नंबर इज 354 एंड यू यूज द साइन ऑफ ग्रेटर नंबर. सो साइन ऑफ ग्रेटर नंबर इज माइनस हियर. ओके, साइन ऑफ ग्रेटर नंबर इज माइनस हियर. देन वी सबट्रैक्ट ग्रेटर नंबर स्मॉलर नंबर फ्रॉम ग्रेटर नंबर 354 सबट्रैक्टेड बाय 137. सो दिस इज 14 7, दिस इज 4 1, दिस इज 2. सो यू आफ्टर हियर 217. क्लियर? इन दिस क्वेश्चन यू कैन सी हियर द गिवन, वी फाइंड द सम ऑफ 137 एंड -354. ओके, सो यू कैन सम इट 137 प्लस -354. सो प्लस इंटू माइनस, दिस इज इक्वल टू माइनस बिकॉज हियर वी डिस्कस अबाउट द प्लस इंटू माइनस आर माइनस इंटू प्लस आर प्लस इंटू प्लस. ओके, so this become minus. So here we have 137 minus 354. So you can see one, the sign of both the number are different. If the sign of both number are different, so there the subtraction is clear. You subtract it. So how you subtract it? So you can see 354 is greater and 137 is smaller. So we subtract 137 from 354, then we obtain 217. So whose sign we use here? We use sign the greater number. Greater number is minus. Greater number is 354. The sign of 354 is minus. Clear? So you use here minus. Then our result is 217. So then I hope all of you understood how to sum two or more integers. Thank you for watching. Jai Hind.